My goal for 2020 is to continually strive to break down barriers for disenfranchised communities with housing, education, socioeconomic goals, and even mental health. And the way I feel we do that or we accomplish those goals is by collaborating, being open and honest with the individuals within the community, and looking for ways to create access for those who are disenfranchised.